common denominator that brought us together was our love for Funkadelic